We would have known.
We should have kept it and used it.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it was in good condition, though. It wasn't that bad.
Nope. But after she, you know, started doing what she did to it, then it was no good anymore.
I liked it. It was good. It's just, you know, my shoes on. I put all my shoes on there. You know.
We sat on it.
We sat on it. Did stuff
with
it.
Which side do I need to be on?
Continue on US 20 West for 7 miles.
You can stay on this for 7 miles. Stay anywhere you want to go. You're not exiting for 6.5 miles, though.
Yeah, but do I need to be in the middle? Right side?
Doesn't matter. Right now, it doesn't matter right now. Because in 6 miles, right? You'll be exiting. You think the exit is 6 miles.
So I need to be on the right side?
This side, yeah. It's all framed for 6 miles. So, we're not doing so bad, are we? You're not stressed out yet?
Nope, I ain't getting all problems with this.
With US, with this? Only 131, right? In interstates?
Would it compact?
Like the interstate?
Yeah.
This is a US interstate, though.
This is not compact.
Not yet.
This got space.
Until we enter the bridges. Oh, that's convenient. That's convenient. I don't know, you'll stay on the interstate or take a side road.
No, just give me a road. Get ribs.
Okay. Always stay on the interstate then. Okay, ignore that. Oh, that's the same distance, so we're gonna stay on this road. 5 miles. We're only 7 minutes away from our ribs. Amazon. Now County Road 17.
That's funny because they said that.